Education has always been a top priority of mine. And I think what we need to do right now is put the standardized tests on the sideline. That's an unnecessary distraction. The focus now is get them back and teach them the best that they can be taught. They can't be spending weeks trying to study for a standardized test under the circumstances which we're dealing with right now. That would relieve a lot of tension, number one, from the faculty as well as the students. So these are the type of things which we, from our end, need to work on to get to the Department of Education to relax some of these rules and regulations. I represent 7 school districts, and each district's a little bit unique and different. And there's not a cookie-cutter approach to this. Every district is unique, and they have to use the methods they think are best that's going to keep the kids safe, the staff safe, and provide the best education you could get.
The amount of measures we can take to slow the spread of the virus.
We heard from superintendents from across the spectrum, from an urban district to a rural district, and what preparations they're taking to get kids back in school safely, to give them best education that they can get under the circumstances which we're dealing with. And I think that it's so important that we as legislators continue to provide the assistance that we can to make sure our schools are run in a safe manner.